your love.
But I like this house, yeah. But this house with the garage, we should definitely go for that one. That one's my favorite.
I mean, I don't understand why you're wasting your money. You know what? I don't like any of them. I feel like the money that you put into this house, you should buy me a new phone. Remember when you said that you were gonna buy me a new iPhone X and you still haven't? Look at my phone.
Baby, I've already explained this to you. Who are you texting?
My friends. Well, I'm trying to text them, but clearly this phone is not working.
Yeah, I told you that contract was for $30 billion.
I'm gonna go to the toilet. Let me know when the manager comes. So.
Yeah, you stay there.
In that contract, okay? Please don't joke with me. Don't joke with my business. I'm telling you. Bye. Let me call you back. Bye. How are you?
Hi. I'm okay, thanks.
Yeah, can I talk to you, you know?
Yeah, sit down.
Okay, what's your name, sorry?
It's Catherine.
Catherine?
Yeah.
Oh, like the, you know, Catherine, like cat in the ring, like cat ring. Like the catfish or something like that.
No, it's just Catherine.
Okay. Very nice name. I like it. So, what are you doing here? Were you just sitting down all alone?
Well, I'm just waiting for my boyfriend to leave. We're thinking of buying a house.
Okay. Very nice with your boyfriend. So, you've got a boyfriend here?
Yeah, I do.
Your boyfriend must be very lucky.
Yeah, he is.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, let me sit down and... Wait, this is my driver, this boy. Hello? Jaco Fubu, where are you? Where is my car? I sent you an errand. I need to ride right now, please. Yeah, I need to leave. Yeah. Where have you been? Don't you know I'm busy, man? I've got a meeting with the president.
Yeah,
I need to leave here, please. Be careful. I sent you an errand. They don't listen. This is how they behave. Send them on an errand, they don't know what to do. Where is it?
Yeah, I got the iPhone X.
Oh, the iPhone X, yes.
Yeah, and I got your Rolex watch.
The Rolex, okay.
Yeah, they fixed it.
And you see this stupid girl? You know that girl, yeah? She left me. And I wanted to buy this iPhone X for her with this Rolex watch of £10,000. Yeah. £10,000. I don't know. I'm just going to give it to any girl.
I would
thought
she was a very nice girl, you know?
Yeah. She don't mind them. You see them girls, they just miss their luck, you know?
Yeah.
So, yeah, I think we just go. Like, I'll just give it to any good girl I see, like, you know?
So, no problem.
So, yeah. So, you keep this in the bag and I'm giving it. Go. Just start the car and then I will meet you, yeah? Go start the car and let's go.
Excuse me?
Yeah, can I help you, please?
Come and sit down.
Well, I should sit down?
Yes.
I'm very busy and I need to go now, so sorry, what you say?
Well, I just wanted to know about your iPhone X that you've got.
Okay. You heard me when I was talking to my driver?
Yes.
This iPhone X, yeah? Rolex watch for £10,000. Yeah, it's £10,000. So I just want to surprise her, you know, like just show her love, you know. She misbehaved, so I'm just going to give it to someone that is more valuable, you know. So,
I mean, if you were thinking of giving it to someone, you could give it to me.
Give it to you?
I mean, look at my phone, it's been...
Oh.
Yeah, so...
Is that a calculator? Oh, it's a phone?
Yeah.
Ah, I see. Oh, you want the phone?
Yes.
But I need to give this to someone that wants to be my girlfriend.
Well, I don't have a boyfriend.
Ah. You have a boyfriend?
No, I don't have a...
Really?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Yes. I mean, he was just my friend.
Ah. So the phone is for you then?
Yes.
And you got the watch?
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to mine now?
Yes.
Go to my house?
Yes.
Let's go. Your Excellency, I will be... Sorry, why are you dragging me? Who is this guy? Do you know him?
No.
What is going on right now?
Come on,
what
this is my girlfriend, man. What are you doing?
iPhone X. Something that you couldn't afford, and he can.
Tell him.
Oh my God.
Yeah, please, I will see you. Thank you.